I've been working with a scientist who believes that aging is simply a design flaw in humans and that he can fix it. Now, what I'm looking to do is extend my life far beyond a normal human being's, possibly forever.
You help people achieve their nutritional goals. I can't think of a nobler profession than that.
Thanks to you.
You're like a robot with an eating disorder.
It is not an eating disorder. It's an eating order. A highly efficient way of providing my body with exactly the things I need to survive.
I'm a designer, and I've come up with an idea for a robot that can defuse landmines.
How's that boy of yours with his inventions?
Neil lost his job 3 weeks ago and had to move back in with us.
My son is very modest. He's a true artist.
Vincent Van going nowhere.
We feel that autism is the next step in human development.
Everyone just thinks they're retarded.
But Ellen, we're retarded. They are the advanced ones.
You've given us hope for Charlie's future.
I'm so glad to hear that.
It's been the best investment I could have ever made.
People exploit one another for stuff. First it was land, now it's oil. Tomorrow it'll be water.
There are 15 million landmines in Embora. How could that not be a priority?